It's 1974, and I'm a chubby 8-year-old. I'm snuggled up on the leatherette sofa with my pink polyester nightie, watching our first ever colour TV. I'm eating Arctic Roll. Do you remember Arctic Roll? It's a sponge roll with ice cream in the middle. And I'm flicking through this week's Jackie magazine, trying to find the Bay City Rollers poster. I'm not really watching the telly, but then I hear it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Sykes. Then I see her. Look at her. Just look at her. She's not like Valerie Singleton or Angela Rippon, but she's on the telly. She's like me, and she's on the telly. And she's running around the sofa saying, "Oh, Eric!" And she's funny and lovely, and people laugh with her. And she's beautiful. And I knew I could do that. That's me. Shall I do my Shakespeare now? Lady Macbeth, Act 1, Scene 7. No. You want me to read this? Okay. Hello, can I have a pizza for one, please? I'll have an extra, extra large, stuffed crust, deep pan, double meat feast with extra cheese, a side of fries, double onion rings, a double dough ice cream, 6 crispy creme caramel fudge donuts, a side of hot fudge sauce, and a Diet Coke. I'm watching my weight. It's only little me. I thought you'd be surprised.